is Kanupriya Verma, and I work with a UK travel firm called Isango. It's a part of Hotelbeds Group, headquartered at Spain. So I'm into the product management role, and I take care of Asia-Pacific regions over there. After graduation, it's been 5 years, and I'm into a role which I'm very passionate about. And it was time that I wanted to build my managerial skills more and get those competencies in line. So I thought the executive program, which would help me and also help me in my current profile and in the career growth, this was the perfect one that I could find. One that I did was Nasi Monje, yes. Other one was MDI. MDI at that point was, the batches were taking time, but the blended mode of learning I thought that was there in this batch was very interesting. And also the specialization in product management is what I was looking for, and very few other courses were offering. It's been great because the faculty is the best, to be honest. And the industry sessions are so much inspiring and learning. It really helps. So the combination of both is going really great. The most useful has to be blended mode of learning. It's been helping ability to work and learn at the same time, and also to do a specialization along with it is, I don't think so any other course is offering that thing over right now. So that's the most useful. One has to be marketing management, other is supply chain management. Given that the faculty explained the concepts really well, and they also made the sessions really fun. So it's not a traditional way of teaching, so they went out of the way. It was very, very easy on us. Industry interaction really helped. I remember there was a industry interaction for product management, which is my profile. And I remember taking a lot of points, a lot of notes from that, and I still apply it to my current profile, so that really helped.